Good morning! So, welcome to beautiful Ballater. We are here to ride the famous Heartbreak Ridge trail. We've rode it a couple of times before. It's absolutely stunning piece of trail. Lindsay's got a little confession to make.
So, I do love this trail. We've rode it a couple of times, but there's a little bit at the bottom that has defeated me the last couple of times I've tried to do it. It's kind of a really steep, slightly off-camber slab, and I've got history with slabs, so it's been a bit of a weird point for me, but I've decided, well, I'm not decided, I want to ride it, I know I can ride it, so today I'm going to try and test myself and see if I can get it all finished and cleaned.
She's only got a 99% clean badge, completion badge, and she
That's
needs
right.
100%
completion badge.
So, hope you feel like you've part of the experience of this ride with us. We're buzzing about it. Guys, if you're liking the content, please subscribe and throw us a like if you think it's awesome. Thanks very much. Probably a good time to point out that we didn't intentionally wear the same colours today. I promise you that was a mistake. We shall not make this mistake ever again, I promise. So we're about 4.7 miles in, about an hour. It's quite a fairly steep-ish climb, but it's very doable. It's just sort of winch up, get in your bottom gear. It's nice, it's certainly very scenic. Hopefully that's come across in the edit. So we've kind of done most of the heavy climbing now. We're just kind of meandering. Get to the start of the trail. summit over there, and then we start the descent for proper. So is it going to be heartbreak for Lindsay on Heartbreak Ridge? Stay tuned to find out. Yay, Heartbreak Ridge, guys. We're for a treat here. Highly recommend coming riding this trail. It's awesome. Real rocky affair. Decided to put some granite. Trying to punish you all the way down. Lots of square edge. You'll know if your bike's set up well when you're riding down here. You've got the secret sauce. You'll be having a great day. If your bike's not set up so well, you'll be feeling every single bump and it'll be punishing you. Oh, yes. So good, a real test. It's challenging, it's fun, it can flow, it can punish you, it can just do everything. Another one of those trails, you can feel like a hero, or you can feel like it's completely bested you. Some of the best ways over these rocks is literally over the rocks. What it is about those rock slabs, it just makes them so much fun to ride. Why not? So it's Ballater is kind of like a, it feels like a ride of three thirds. You got the top section there, which has got the really rocky techy flow on it, really rough. And then we're getting up now into the middle section, which is the granite kind of rock slabs. Real fun, kind of like slabs to ride down. A few drops in there. Great fun. And then we finish off down at the bottom in the woods there, which is just coming into view. And then the guys, the locals, have built some real nice berms and a few jumps in there. So it's like a real nice flowy, techie finish. Sorry, a flowy, bermy finish to the ride. So yeah, it feels awesome. This is possibly the most interesting section of the whole ride. This is where it gets super fun and it gets a bit steeper. Send it. Nice. It's granite, it's just lovely. It sounded like a stuck record with that, but there's something about it which is so much fun. Yes. Yo! Yeah, man. Oh, just just the whole slab, just all the way down. Oh, look at it! It's incredible! Oh, yes! With some small cranks in there, so I don't want a pedal strike. Lots of pedal strike risk on this trail. Requires so much attention. That's why we do it, isn't it, eh? Completely focused in the moment. Not thinking about anything other than you, your bike, and the trail. Chunky. The best trails in the UK. It just has to be. I can't think of a better trail. I just can't. I'm not saying that it doesn't exist, but I can't think of one. Here it is. So this is the Nemesis. And I've got it quite wrong today. Yeah, it is a super tech piece of trail. That is for sure. Woo! Some climb cam, so you can kind of get an idea of gradient on that. Woo! So I don't know GoPro effect, it is really steep. It's just a long solid granite section, and then you've got to kind of go down. I'm trying to show you how steep it is. And you've got to sort of follow that slab down. And you've got to follow it round that side. And I'm trying to go down. It's actually quite hard to walk on. It is damn steep. Woo! I'm showing my footsteps. Woo! And then, yeah, you've got to follow this side round here, and then it's slightly sort of off camber. And then it gets a bit more rough and nadgery. You've obviously just seen me do that on film. What's it going to be, Linz? Is it heartbreak or wholehearted?
I'm feeling a little heartbroken if I'm
honest. Ah, she's heartbroken. No, listen, if you're not feeling it, you're not feeling it. I think it's very, very, it's a long feature and there doesn't feel like there's any catch. So I get it. She's making the right call. You're making the right call. Beast. It's a beast. Yeah, she called it. It's the right thing to do. So we found a beeline. So she's gonna ride the beeline, and yeah, and then we'll give her 8.8. We'll give 99.8% completion mark. That's it. Nice. Keep the wheels rolling. Excellent. Well done. Pump. Yes, that's it. Yeah, well done. Woo! Okay, last section before we get into the woods. And it changes in nature again. Woo! Oh, yes. Oh, that's better. Oh, yeah. Pretty tech. It's almost vertical, I think. I certainly felt it. More rocks to deal with before we get into the more loamy berms. Whoa, send it! Oh, lovely. Fast. Send it! Woo! Trail. Really nice sweepy section in the woods. Just tremendous. Woo! So, yeah, it's about 12 miles loop from town up to the top and down again. Just, I don't know, I can't stress enough, it's like it's probably one of the best rides that you'll ever do on your mountain bike.
It's
awesome. So good. We've spotted another track called Storm on Trail Forks, which is we're just near where the bridge is in town, so we've just come, we're just going to try and squeeze this in now before we head back. So yeah, we'll vlog that. Okay, so we've just met a very nice local called Ian, and so we're dropping into Storm. There's the town down there. It's a bit of a stiff climb, it was a bit of a push more than anything, to be honest. So just gone through a nice big puddle as well, so brakes are feeling. Stay go left, I think. Woo! Yeah, not riding this particularly well, but I'm riding it, so just there's a lot going on under the surface there, so just concentrating on keeping wheels facing the right way. Yeah. Oh, a little bit of exposed rock there. It's steep after that, Lins. Ooh. Woof. Oof. Oh, nice little catch there. Oh yeah, nice turns. Oh yes, lovely. Oh, hats off to Ian, the guy we just met there. He said he built this trail. He was on the hill. Woo! Oh yeah, lovely. Woo! Yes! That's a legend. Bottom part of storm. Oh, way.
I think he's...
Hugo had a rest day today.
I think he's missed us. We missed him, definitely, but, you know, it's, you've got to know when to give him a rest day. Right, so wrapping that up, well, just, I think I've said it all on the trail, guys. It's, you have to come and ride this trail. You just have to come and ride it. There's just make it happen. If it's a long weekend or if it's a week away, and there's, if you check out our other edits, there's lots of other riding in the area. We've not even scratched the surface, but we've done the kind of more common popular ones, I suppose. But yeah, there's just loads, so it really is worth the extra mileage to get up here for sure. Lindsay didn't crack her nemesis, but yeah, that's okay. And you know, we've just been talking now, and she says that she'll probably never, I don't think she'll ever feel like she wants to do that.
I just don't want to do it. I'd do the beeline and it was fine, and the rest of the trail I absolutely love, so what's the point in trying to push something that you're not confident? Needed more commitment than I was willing to give, and I don't think I'd be committed enough to ride that safely. So I 100%. Called it.
That's it, called it. That's all there is to it. That's mountain biking, isn't it? You just ride within your ability, enjoy yourself. As long as you've got a smile on your face, it doesn't matter.
Exactly.
So no one's judging anybody, and you know, you do what you think's fun, and you ride what you think's safe, and always ride safe. You know, it's we're better off being able to ride again tomorrow than risking it all on one feature. So, lessons to be learned. So yeah, check out the other edits for Aberdeenshire. We'll try and put those in a playlist, and yeah, if you're liking everything that you're seeing that we're doing, guys, then please subscribe, and we'll catch you in the next edit.